It's also pretty useful for hardcore search and destroy matches, or search and destroy matches, because there's the bomb planting place there. But it's useful for many game modes, because you can serve as wall. Sit here tonight. That's pretty much it. You just can't get back over the wall or anything. And also, don't jump down into any of these blank parts like here. Because otherwise you'll die like this. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.